I'd like to remind fans, coaches, and players that the National Junior College Athletic Association against the idea of the 4% paid in unfair play. We ask that all fans, coaches, and players show respect for both team game officials and each other before, during, and after tonight's game. Persons destroying objects or participating in other acts in conflict with 4% safety and fair play are subject to attention and prosecution. Your cooperation and showing good sportsmanship is appreciated. We thank you for your attendance and support. Hope you enjoy tonight's game.
Without Come on!
on Caldwell.
Thank you. Thank you. I Second, 6. Thank you. Oh! Red Hawks.
makes it.
Real after the last take a shot higher than the two sides of my penny top top. As I look around, many times, I'm saying, I'm a baby, baby, baby,
I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you.
to bring the money to our country, I've seen
Fuller.
Thank you.
Personal foul, red on number 23, Jordan Stromberg, his third. Taking it to the red off number 10, Joel Adichol. And number 3, Tommy Brandon.
Thank you.
score. Change of timeout. On the floor.
Thank you.
That's the final red on the red. Come on, Brandon. Third, 18-8. The green on the Caldwell, number one, Travis Small.
Caldwell, 30 seconds, timeout. Thank you. Thank you.
your offering to pay for the summer.
Thank you. Thank you.
Brown, the Bears, number 24, from Grand Rapids. Free throw line here, Red Hawks, number 5, Jason Cross. Thank you.